country in a very dangerous posting and was deserving of his two bronze stars. And he came back and gave back to his community. Stockton and San Joaquin County are much better off due to the hard work and the community of the spirit. And I hope in the years to come, people will ask, who was Leon Grant? Because his life deserves to be remembered. And it shows here today that, you know, it took a lot of hard work, a lot of dedication, and, you know, our office was receiving all those calls, and I'm so glad that, you know, all of my colleagues that joined in and to help make this day happen, and on behalf of San Joaquin County and all of you guys that are here today, thank you, because this is what it takes. It takes a voice, it takes a community to get things done, and without everyone being here today, you know, it would never happen. So thank you for all your hard work and for being here today. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you. Supervisor Villaputo, we also want to just mention thanks to you too, because it definitely helped us through the process. We've never done anything like this, and his office was extremely helpful. So thank you, Supervisor Villaputo.